on the subscribe button and press on the bell icon to watch my all new videos.
Guys, this is Ujjal Kumar Sen, watching Ujjal Kumar Sen YouTube channel. So today in this tutorial, we are going to study about velocity potential function. Okay, so let's get started with it. So basically what we are doing, we are just considering, or you know, the velocity components, right? Velocity components. So we are having velocity components u, v and w, right? So with their respective direction x, y and z. So u for x, v for y and this w for z, right? Now what basically we wanted to, we wanted to get it, that what is it? It is denoted by what? Phi or phi. Some people said phi, some people said phi. Now if we'll talk about one important thing, that is we are having equation with negative sign. What this negative sign is representing? Its direction. Its direction, right? Now what is saying? U is equal to minus curly phi upon curly x. Let me do write it again. U is equal to minus curly phi upon curly x. V is equal to minus curly phi upon curly y. And W is equal to minus curly phi upon curly z. This minus sign is representing direction, okay? So we are having three velocity components and three directions, right? Now let's move on. We know the continuity equation for incompressible steady flow. So we can write continuity equation for what? Incompressible steady flow. Therefore what we can write? Curly u upon curly x, curly v upon curly y, curly w upon curly z is equal to 0. Now what we are going to do, basically we are going to write down values of u, v and w, what we have studied here, this one and this one. Now after putting, what we are getting, let's see. Curly upon curly x, curly phi upon curly x plus curly upon curly y minus curly phi upon, okay, just a second, upon curly y plus curly upon curly z minus curly phi upon curly z. So now we can just take minus sign outside. So curly square phi upon curly x, curly square phi upon curly y plus curly square phi upon curly z is equal to 0. So this will become positive because we are sending this minus to this side. Now for two dimensional, we have to remove it, what? Curly square phi upon curly square phi upon curly y square is equal to 0. One more thing, this equation is known as Laplace equation. This equation is known as what? Laplace equation. Now I'm going to share with you some key points. Those are really helpful for competitive examination. That's why I'm sharing with you. So here we go. So first key point is here, if it is exit, if it is we must say like this, exist. If it is exist, then what we can say, basically, just let me share with you. If it is exist, the flow is irrotational. If it is exist, the flow is irrotational. Now second key point, let me share with you. If it is satisfying Laplace equation, then it is like steady, incompressible, steady, incompressible, irrotational flow. So these are two key points for this topic. Hope you are going to, hope you got some new information from this tutorial. Alright, so thanks for watching guys, and thank you very much. See you soon in my next video tutorial. Bye.